This is William Reynolds. He was an actor that lived between 1931 and 2022. You might remember him from the FBI, Pete Kelly's Blues, or Gunsmoke.